All right, here we go. Typical day in Chocobar Cinemas, take one.
Hey, Joseph.
Hey, Eric.
Do you know what would be fun?
What would be fun?
If we locked Brandon out of the house again.
Yeah!
And it could all be possible through the use of a door lock. Now only $29.99.
Eric, that's not the script.
Have you ever had your house or cabinets broken into? Well, a statistic that I just made up says that 47% of all break-ins are due to faulty door locks. And when people break in, bad things happen, such as your fridge being emptied of all food. But no more, thanks to my door lock, now only $29.99. It is made out of 100% pure Damascus forged cardboard, guaranteed to keep all gingerbread men or weaker out of your home. But wait, if you order now—
Eric!
What?
Is that what I wrote?
What are you talking about?
You went completely off the script, Eric.
Oh. Right.
Can we please take this seriously? The script is my baby!
I can cut it up until then. Let's just skip to you two laughing, and then I'll come in.
Hey guys! What's so funny?
We just locked Brandon out again.
Again?
Again! You know what else would be funny? Locking Jeremy out of the house!
No. Just... no.
But come on, it'll be hilarious! Instead of one person banging on the door, it'll be two people banging on the door!
Wait! Before you tell them to shut up, you have to use this megaphone! Now only $19.99!
Not this again, Eric!
With its ability to amplify your voice to a volume so high, it can travel through space! If you can speak to Martians from the comfort of your own home, imagine how effective it will be at telling people to shut up!
Jeremy, he's ruining my video!
Eric! Oh, do you want to buy one?
It's already mine, but that's not the point. We still have a sketch to film.
Oh. Right. Carry on.
Can we try the next scene?
Of course, don't worry about it.
Oh man, we screwed up.
You mean you screwed up.
Alice is gonna be here any minute, he's gonna rip me to shreds!
Just hand me an orange, I'll protect you.
Wait, I know how to survive!
With chips.
With chips!
And luckily, I have a bag for sale!
Yeah, no! What?
Today we have a beautiful bag of chips for sale. It is a bag so big, it is bigger than my hand. Also, due to an error in management, we are overstocked in air and... are passing it on to you. That's right, each bag of chips contains 1% chips, 99% air, 100% satisfaction, and 9,281% failure to grasp how percentages work. Usually a bag like this costs $3, but if you order now, I will quadruple the price. Oh, we have a caller now. Hello?
Stop trying to sell us stuff!
I have a film here!
Thank you for calling. That sets me up for my next item. I have a one-of-a-kind item for you today. This phone is completely indestructible. It is waterproof, banana-proof, idiot-proof, teeth-proof, and Alex-proof. For only $1,500, you can—
Eric!
What?
Please! Just stick to your lines.
Oh, you're right, I have lines.
Okay. Let's see if you can't screw up the blaster bit.
Eric?
Joseph?
I had a brownie here before I left.
I know.
It was meant for me.
It was delicious.
Eric, I really wanted that brownie. You will reimburse me for what is mine, or I will end you.
With what?
With his blaster!
Now available for $4,999 with its ability to break down into multiple parts, the blaster ensures they have the right weapon for every occasion. It is able to switch between shots of ion, plasma, and pure rainbows to ensure that your targets remain identified.
Eric! Stop knocking on my script, you—
Ever wanted anybody to shut the hell up? First we have the megaphone, but now we have the Lewis sensor. Made out of pure Lewis, the Lewis sensor will turn all of those annoying swears into soothing for only your entire life savings per word.
Can I buy a Lewis sensor?
Certainly.
Now then. Go call an ambulance for yourself. Hey, Jeremy, want to take Eric's place in my script?
Well, sure, but could you ask me that again without pointing my own gun at me?
Oh, sorry. Hey, Jeremy, want to take Eric's place in my script?
I would love to, Joe!
All right. Let's see what our next sketch is going to be.
Hey, Jeremy, I got a script for you, man.
Oh, here, let me take a look.
Yeah, no problem.
Never mind.
All right.